Okay, hey guys, how's it going? It's Reply807, and I just wanted to make this video real quick, talking about the future of my YouTube channels, Reply807 and Riptide Randomness. Now, as you know, over the summer, my channels were completely dead. I think I uploaded like 4 videos total over the summer, and now the school year has started. But I actually plan on live streaming a little bit once I get the reason. Okay, maybe I should get to the reason why I didn't upload the entire summer. The reason I didn't upload the entire summer was because of the fact that my PS4 got packed away for moving, and I haven't had it for about 2 months now. So I just wanted. Okay, I just wanted to say that I'm not gonna give anyone any false hope. I am not going to be uploading consistently. It's just not happening. I don't have enough dedication to do it, and I really don't have any motivation. So I just plan to live stream with my friends once I get my PS4 back, and maybe record a video every now and then on the Riptide Randomness channel. I plan to upload this video to both of my channels, so if you only watch one of my channels, you can see it, and if you watch the other. Anyways, that's all I just wanted to talk about. I just wanted to talk about the fact that I'm not going to upload consistently, but I will live stream every now and then, and I will record a video for this channel every now and then. Also, by the way, I wanted to mention the purpose of the two channels. My Riptide807 channel, its sole purpose is for live streaming on console. The Riptide Randomness channel is meant for PC gaming. So that's the plan. I just wanted to talk about this. So I'm gonna end the video now.